it's actually quite enjoyable. But the conflict, it raises or enhances the very primordial instincts of survival. And it's, I think that something like that is lost in today's culture because it's very oppressed by modern culture, and with this kind of martial arts, you're able to bring it back.